olwa Katonda n'ensi yaffe omukolo tukutandise mu butongole.
Amen. Damu.
The mass COVID-19 vaccination launch was held at the district headquarters in Lucca. Despite being sensitized about the long-awaited exercise, just a handful of people turned up. The district health officer, Dr. Wandera Christopher, pleaded with the residents to embrace the exercise.
All the residents of Lucca district to embrace this exercise because it is for their own benefit. We have been having challenges with vaccines in the district. Now the government has provided us with enough vaccines of the version Johnson & Johnson.
Rose Akono, an official from the Ministry of Health, expressed concern over the low turnout and noted that some health workers and teachers in the district have also not been vaccinated.
No matter the numbers we have here, but we want this information to be disseminated. For instance, our health workers, DHO, you saw how slow the health workers came into this. You encounter with very different types of people, and your life is in danger.
The resident district commissioner, Rosemary Biabasaija, who presided over the launch, asked leaders to mobilize the community for the one-week exercise.
Of course, I can see the turn-up is still low, but I am just appealing to the communities that whoever has come from here, let them go back and mobilize the rest who have not been able to turn up. Because this exercise is going to run for 7 days.
She also cautioned members of the community against sabotaging the exercise.
You'll be answerable because it's a government program. It means you're sabotaging government programs. I'm appealing to everybody in local district to turn up for this vaccination.
Some of the locals attributed their failure to turn up to frustrations of continued absence of drugs and poor sensitization. But a few who turned up welcomed the exercise. Report by Ivan Wachibi for the news in Lucca District.